So my name is Inthu Somasuntharam. We are at Emory University at the Health Sciences Research Building, and I'm part of the Biomedical Engineering Department, which is a joint program between Georgia Tech and Emory. And I'm in Mike Davis's lab. My research focuses on developing drug delivery strategies to the heart, and our lab's focus is in developing regenerative therapies, stem cells, or biomaterial-based therapies to the heart. I'm originally from Sri Lanka, which is a small island southeast of India, and I was born and brought up there. I liked music, so I played a string instrument, and I love dancing, so I did a lot of classical dancing. So I always thought that I would maybe become a doctor, but my fascination with science, and later on I realized that I wanted to work on finding cures to diseases and, you know, answering scientific questions, which intrigued me more. I'm working with different materials to synthesize different materials that we are going to actually inject into the heart. We can look to see what genes are, you know, highly expressed in some of the diseases or some of the therapies we are looking at, whether we have been able to change the gene expression. We have a fluorescent microplate reader that is probably my favorite because it lets you do a lot of different things. You can fluorescently label molecules you're interested in, look at their concentration. Everyone has very different projects, and so there's a lot of interaction, and there's always these interplay of if somebody has some scientific questions, and even in social interactions, like there's always these intellectual conversations, which I guess keep us, you know, stimulated and keeps the social life in our lab active as well.
Sure, it's in here somewhere.
Was acquired by like
in a
power field, right?
Yeah, you can do that, or you can add it up.
You know, you're always contributing knowledge to the field that then helps other therapies to help better develop other therapies. If we can reach people, I mean, I think that would be wonderful. If a therapy that I worked on, at least if it sort of initiates the process of getting even similar therapies out to clinics. I'm a scientist because I love asking questions to learn about the world, learn about things that, you know, we could experimentally find answers to. In doing medical research, you could potentially have a direct impact on the society around you. You could potentially impact, you know, some of the healthcare burden that surrounds a lot of the major diseases that plague us. And it could be very exciting to be part of something as huge as this, where you can feel like what you're doing could potentially reach people, clinics, and so I think that's more than enough reason to be excited about what you're doing. Yeah.